So, a random person asked King Charles to bring Prince Harry back, right? You won't believe the king's heartfelt response. You know, when Prince Harry and Meghan Markle left the royal family in 2020, it stirred up a lot of drama. Harry even accused his dad of lying and putting his own needs first. Now, King Charles has shared his feelings about his son, Prince Harry, who he's not on the best terms with. This is a pretty rare moment, as he doesn't usually talk about this stuff in public.